opening up a quarter stop.
Here we go, and action!
Today we are in LA, City of Angels, Los Angeles. We're shooting a huge party. SummerSlam commercials, still photos, interviews, people falling into pools. A lot of stuff going on.
It's not even like working, it's just like playing around. It's like a little cookout barbecue and we're shooting and having fun, playing in the pool, laying out in the sun, working on our tan. So, I mean, it's a good time.
Well, we shot the promo for SummerSlam. And see, apparently Kane was looking for this hot dog, which was very much in demand today. And so he was looking everywhere. Actually, they said to me for the shoot, we'd like you to just lie by the pool. And I was like, oh, I want it, like, can something be thrown at me, like a beach ball or a water balloon? And well, so instead I got potato salad and beans. So, you know, it's a pretty good exchange. I kind of asked for it. Yeah, I did.
They had all sorts of stuff going. I mean, they had badminton, pool scenes, the barbecue. I mean, everything you do in summertime fun, which is obviously the barbecue is a big part of that. And I think in the WWE, anytime you have a barbecue, I think you got to invite DX.
Yeah, I think that, you know, when we're back together when DX is in town, nobody's safe. You got to always be looking over your shoulder because anything can happen.
Any shenanigans going on? Well, you caught me halfway through the day. But if there's a right crowd for shenanigans, it's this. We got coolers full of beer, we got the big red machine, and yours truly. And I have not yet begun to fight. And now that most of my work is done, I'm kind of on a down low, just relaxing. Now it's time to have some fun. So keep them cameras rolling, you may get something interesting.
I mean, it's wild and crazy around here. We got cameras everywhere, we got WWE superstars everywhere. You're being pulled left and right. And you know, it's kind of hectic actually, but you know, it's a lot of fun. You know, get to hang out at the mansion.
Well, the funny thing is I'm just trying to be a part of the team. I'm just trying to eat a hot dog. I see one last hot dog, and then all of a sudden Viscera and Kane act like it's their hot dog. I don't get it. And then they want to choke slam me and throw me into the pool. I don't understand. Break my sunglasses. This isn't how the coach operates. I thought they were still around.
Finally, you look at the show, and there's so many unique characters on our show. We all have these great personalities, and I think this is one of the first shoots that we really like zone in on everyone's personality and just bring a lot of fun to everybody. And it's just an inside look at us. It's really cool.
Sucker! How about that?
All right.
Hey, Lita.
Are you back for more?
Maybe that'll hold you over.
I doubt it.
The last hot dog. The last hot dog. The last hot dog.
Hip press chick, I'm in a press beat for more. No bad chat from fierce me with some. Not for me, I'm 22 on the song. Them say them a friend and them bad mind your friend. Anytime you get it, you
get it. Hey! A hot dog! This is my lucky day.
What's up, fellas?